I've done this to like a couple people, and this is by far my favorite one. So this is gonna be, you guys will not expect this, okay? Hey guys, James here, welcome back, because today we're actually gonna be doing a prank on one of my friends. And yeah, friend, like, it's nothing crazy like my crush, my ex, or my family, nothing like that, okay? Just a friend, but she's a girl, a hot one, okay? So we're gonna be doing Let Me Love You by Arianna Grande, and this song is extremely inappropriate. So like I said in the beginning, this is by far my favorite response. I've done this to a couple of people, but this the last video, you guys dropped over 3,000 likes and almost like 4,000 likes in under 24 hours. You guys are so insane. Like, you guys are so savage when you're clicking on that like button. Like, what the hell? Oh my god. And if you guys haven't already, be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the end.
Hey, how you been? I'm doing fine. You?
I just broke up with my ex.
Wait, what? Who's your girlfriend? And are you okay?
Nobody's single.
If you need a shoulder to cry on, hook me up.
But I ain't even tripping, I'm a jealousy back.
You're a liar. Do you want me to comfort you?
I know they will be coming from the right and the left.
Who will?
I just broke away my ex.
Yes, I know, but let me help you feel better.
You don't want a feeling as I'm laying on your chest.
What? I think you're supposed to send that to your girl.
Good conversation got me holding my breath. I don't normally say this, but goddamn, you're the best.
Thanks?
If it feels right, promise I don't mind.
That sounds a bit dirty.
If it feels right, promise I'll stay here all night.
Okay, forget your ex and cheer up at my place.
Just let me love you.
Huh?
That isn't what I meant by coming over at my place, but
someone just keeps telling me I'm better than the rest.
You are. I'm the best, if you know what I mean.
Might try to push you, but goddamn,
I've always been ready. Just come over and I'll show you some stuff.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video short. I gotta go do something.
I'm the best.
Just come over and help me with some cleaning, and I'm sure it'll make you forget your ex. It'll feel right for sure. I just It'll feel right for sure. I just shaved. Lol, I'm playing with you. I know you were trying to prank me with lyrics for YouTube. I've seen your channel already. Why didn't you tell me you knew? I saw your video and wanted to be good enough. Oh, alright. And by the way, yeah. Sorry for the late response, I was doing something.
Just let me love you. Just let me love.
So there you guys have it, that was me pranking my friend. And I don't, wow, that wasn't what I was expecting at all. I wasn't thinking about posting this, but you know what? I might as well have some fails once in there, so I'm just gonna throw it in there. If you guys, like, I don't know, if you guys really want fails in here, I guess I could do that. And I've done so much.
Hello?
Hey.
Hi.
Yo, we don't talk anymore.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, we don't talk like we used to do. We don't even laugh anymore. Are you serious?
It's funny because I was just listening to that song.
What song?
Is it for like a video or something?
No, I can make a slideshow of how many texts I've been like sending and receiving. It's so much, okay? You guys are like crazy with the subscribe button, and you guys are crazy with the like button. If you guys want me to do more, and maybe my parents, I don't know, let's drop about 10,000 likes on this video. Well, not in 24 hours, obviously. I mean, over time, it might get over 10,000. Who knows? I don't know. I'll consider. But yeah. I know I say this in every video, but I just want to thank you guys for so much support lately. You guys are so amazing. I don't know what to say or think of myself. I don't know. You guys are so insane. Even if you press on the like button, that really makes my day. So thank you guys so much again. So if you guys did enjoy this, be sure to add my Snapchat down below and my other social medias because, you know, I'm pretty active on there. If you guys want to see behind the scenes and stuff, I guess I'll post it on there, especially on my Twitter, so add me on there. And if you guys haven't already, be sure to subscribe because I post every day and it takes about 1 second. And I'll see you guys in the next one.